Well, guys, we lost the Centaur last time. Yeah, that's kind of suck. But he was gone regardless. Now we kind of seeing the top majority. I mean, I do have to agree. I mean, we're seeing the top majority with the Shroud crew and the girls. Which means the two people in the bottom are Mob and Zenitsu. That's kind of a good point. But Neku's now on the other team. But we don't have to worry about him. We just get rid of the other two. And then when it comes to merge, who will be our next target? So we're kind of cool. Yeah, I guess. To be honest with you guys, I don't really care about Incineroar's elimination because he was kind of being retarded on our alliance. When I noticed that me, 8, and Solo are sitting in the top majority. Because Mob and Zenitsu are now in the bottom. So that means that they don't have to target us anymore. Neku's on the other team, but still, what we know is that me and my sword alliances are safe. I wonder why Brawlica is here so quickly. No idea, but it probably might be a surprise or something, I don't know. Hey guys, wait, Neku, what are you doing here? I used my Switch team advantage because, you know, I found that trophy idol. Wait, what? Yeah, I found a trophy idol and got rid of Centaur. And now, since I use the idol, and I'm now stuck in this team, so, yeah. I mean, that's cool or something, I don't know. Yep. So, Neku's now on our team. But he ain't gonna be a big trouble for us. All I know is that me and Petra are gonna be safe for the next round. Team Multiverse, get your first look at the brand new Team Skulls. And Centaur will have the last elimination. And Neku switched teams. Yeah. Now, everyone, I would like to make a special announcement to the viewers, though. Listen, when there's only 10 people of these guys who are still left in the game, there is going to be a rejoin. And you viewers will have to choose either one person to rejoin the game, and you should also choose which one of the final 10 should be eliminated, and you can answer the question why you want them eliminated. So, yeah. When there's only 10 people, you have to choose one person to rejoin and one person to be eliminated for all 10. Now, is that simple? Good. Okay, let's get started with today's challenge.
And what would that be?
For this challenge is... Yeah, this challenge. It happened the Epic Duos, and now it's going to happen this season. It's simple. You have to flip one card each. If you get the winning card, that means you get to play again. But, if any of y'all get the losing card, then your team is go up for elimination, where some of you will be the fifth person out of here. So, that's actually a real summon. Anyways, choose one of your members to do this challenge and we'll get started.
Well, me and Pritha can't do it because we did the last challenge.
Yeah.
Well, someone else will have to do it for us.
Hey, why, what about Neku?
Wait, what?
You're kind of a new on our team. Maybe you should do it.
I mean, I guess so, sure.
So who would do it for our team?
Anyone? Anyone at all?
I haven't done a challenge yet, so maybe I should do it.
Sweet, yo! As long as I can see your doubt.
Okay.
Alright, we have 2D for Team Skulls and Neku for Team Multiverse. Alright. These cards are flipped over. Remember, if you get the win card, that means you can do it again. But if you get the losing card, then your team is go off for elimination. Got it?
Yep.
I guess I got it. Alright, let's get this challenge started. We'll start off with the winning team, and the winning team was Team Multiverse, which means that Neku, you get to go up.
Oh, sweet.
Let's see, at the first court. Yes! Good job, Neku.
Tootie.
Okay, maybe this one. Phew, good job, Tootie.
Neku, bring on, sucker.
Yes, good job, Neku.
Tootie,
I'm not no sucker. I know what I'm doing. Let's see, discard. Phew, good job, Tootie.
Neku,
maybe the last card. Yes, good job, Neku.
Tootie.
Maybe this one. Please. Phew! Good job, Tootie.
Neku.
Man, this is just gonna be so easy. See? Good job, Neku.
Tootie.
You got it right. Yes.
Neku, you're up.
Please. Good job, Neku.
Discard.
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 And big old card.
Wow, so far you guys didn't give it up. Remember, there's only 5 cards left. If any of y'all who get the losing card, they will go off for elimination. So, Tootie, you better get the win card or else you might go off for elimination. So, yeah.
Whew, okay. This will be so hard. Maybe this one, I think.
No!
Ooh, Tootie, you get the losing card, which means that Team Skulls, you guys are going for elimination. Unless if Neku actually wins his team the victory, so yeah.
Oh, please.
And with that, Team Multiverse wins. Congratulations. All thanks to Neku.
Yes, you all praise to me.
No, dude. Whatever.
As for Team Skulls, I'll be seeing you for elimination. Again.
Crap, we lost. And then everybody else is against me and Zenitsu. Well, if I do get eliminated, it's been worth a fun.
What's wrong, Tootie? Sorry, guys, that I cost us a challenge. Hey, don't be. Because today, we have the majority.
Yep, we get to get rid of the 2 people who are in the minority, aka Mob and Zenitsu. So we have the top of the majority.
Yep, yo! But who are we gonna get rid of? One of these 2?
That is hard. Who are we gonna get rid of exactly? I think I might have an idea. We'll just split votes on them, 8-8, which means Rouge, Lavender, Tootie and Frankie, you guys vote off Zenitsu. Brooke, 8, Solo and myself will vote off Mob. Is that clear? And if whoever they vote off, they will end up in the 4-4 tiebreaker. And who will see who's the most powerful player, one will get eliminated, and the other is just going to be screwed up. So, yeah.
Ooh, that seems like a brilliant plan.
Yeah, I'm guessing I'm in.
Perfect.
Whoop, I guess it's definitely one of us going home for sure. Yeah, I hate being a minority, but I guess good luck. Yeah, same to you. Yep.
Obviously, they're going to vote Mob. I mean, hello, with his whole psychic ability stuff. They're obviously going to vote him with me in the bottom. Unless if, I don't know, this is a hard choice.
This definitely gonna be sucks to see me eliminate early, but oh well, at least I had fun. If I do get eliminated, I hope Neku will win this for me.
Hello, Team Skulls, and welcome to Elimination. Again, this is your 3rd time go off for elimination. Whack. And who's if I call your name, you'll be safe for today. If not, I'm sorry, but your 5th boot. Safe today is Frankie, Brooke, Rouge, Tootie, Lavender, Solo, 8. Miss John 1, you 2. Chrome, Mob, and Zenitsu. Next player safe with only 2 votes is Chrome. Sorry, guys. That means that today is down here Mob and Zenitsu. And the player who is eliminated is... Actually, it's a 4-4 tie. So you guys split votes on us. Yeah, sorry. We don't even know if it's a double elimination or a tiebreaker. Either way, one of you has gotta go. Let's see what it is. Yeah, but I hope there ain't gonna be no double elimination. I hate to be going home. I mean, one of us is going home, so yeah. Mob, Zenitsu, the tiebreaker of this is... Wait, it's a tiebreaker? Yeah, you two got 4 to vote votes, which means that one of you is about to be 5th boost, so... The setup for this tiebreaker is you two will have to battle it out to be safe. If one of you manage to defeat your enemy, which means that you stay alive. But if any of y'all don't, then, well, you're eliminated. However, if you all manage to fall off, then, double elimination, whatever, none of y'all ain't win. So, go to the bench. Crap. Whoop. Good luck, man. Yeah, you too. Mob, Zenitsu, this is about being safe. You have to fight off your opponent, and then one of you will be eliminated and taking the rocket of shame. The blaster of shame, whatever it is. But one of you will stay in the game. And if you might be in the bottom because, these guys are in your United and stuff, at least you try. So, start battling now. Sorry, Mob. But, I wanted to win, so I had to knock you out, so,
Is he really gonna try and push me off? Okay.
Why am I floating?
Dude, if you haven't realized that I have psychic abilities, which means I could levitate people.
Wait, no, don't do this! Don't do this! I'm afraid of heights!
Is this allowed? I didn't say that powers are allowed. Sure.
Please, man, please. I want to stay in the game. Oh, come on, man. Please, let me stay.
Sorry, Zenitsu, but I kind of want to stay more than you, so... Sorry I have to do this to you, pal. You are in the bond with me, but it's time for you to go.
No! Please, no! Wait, take me! No! Don't do it, please!
Sorry, dude, but it has to be done.
No!
And blast off.
No! This is impossible! No!
Wow. You just did my dirty work. Thanks.
Phew, no problem.
Well, luckily I'm safe, but, I'm still in the bomb. Great.
Whoop! There goes Zenitsu. Now that he's gone, we're down to our final 21. Out of the final 21, who you think is gonna win? Find next time on Tool, Drama, Paper Cartoon, Random Madness.